Hey guys, it's Randomizer, Gamerdish, or Crazy Cuber here, and today this is part two or round two to the solving as many 3x3s as possible in the short time span of one song. I'm doing a part two to this. The last time I was able to solve seven 3x3s in one 2 minute and 20 second song, so almost a 2.5 minute song. Seven 3x3s and almost a 2.5 minute song. That's pretty good for, you know, my skill ceiling, my skill set in terms of 3x3s. But this time's gonna be a little bit different. The song we're gonna be playing is "Bankroll" by Lil Mosey featuring AJ Tracy. This is a clean version because I don't want this video to get demonetized by any cursing or bad language in it or the N-word. So it's gonna be a clean version. And also, this is the main 3x3 I'm going to be using throughout the solves, but I'm also going to also have some backup 3x3s in case of an emergency, in case something happens, like in case I'm short on time. I can just switch to one of these bad boys, inspect it, probably have like no time for inspection, but then just solve them, and this one too. So both of these I'll use, and hopefully this attempt is better than the last one. Hopefully I could get at least like one or two, or maybe even three more 3x3s, more than the last time, which was seven. Hopefully I could get at least 10, at least 10 or nine. Whatever happens. I'll show you all the results at the end of the video. Anyways, let's get started with this challenge. Yes, the second song did play. I'm going to count that last song, though. The reason why is because the song hasn't been playing for too long. The song's only been playing for 10 seconds, so anything over 10 seconds, that solve wouldn't count. If the song is playing for 11 seconds and I just finished this 3x3, then it wouldn't count. But I'm gonna still count it anyways. I mean, we solved as many 3x3s in, you know, we solved 8 3x3s in under 3 minutes. That's still a pretty damn good time. Dang good time. Yeah. We still did a pretty damn good job, and I'm really happy with my results, and I'm happy that we did better. I think that backup 3x3 strategy worked a bit. I think it worked a little bit, and it, you know, allowed for the best time, for the best time ceilings. I think the worst time, the 12:98, slowed us down a little bit. If that was just 1 or 2 seconds faster, I think we could have gotten this done in a little bit shorter. A bit shorter, but I think we did a pretty good job. Pretty good job overall, and I'm really happy how we did. Hopefully, I do this with like other cubes, like 4x4s or 2x2s or other stuff like that. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully, you enjoyed this video, and I continue to produce more content like this. I'm really happy. Anyways, you know, more content, more cubing content, more gaming content to come in the future. See y'all in the next one. Bye. See ya.